And did he also make a new UHF system, the transmitter and receiver? What's special about it? The transmitter can also record a 32-bit float file inside the transmitter. So it's a recorder and a transmitter. Wow. So maybe you have some kind of interference, or like the signal is pretty weak, pretty noisy. You can still use the 32-bit audio file inside the transmitter to mix your audio. Wow, this is awesome.